What up, y'all? It's Kensei Funky. Welcome to the African Dojo Studio. You are tuned into Slaghuis TV's Beatmakers Market, and this is the Tribute Beat Series. Awe. So yeah, Slaghuis TV has come through to the African Dojo Studio with a bag of goodies, right? In a moment, I'm going to put my hand in this bag. I'm going to pull out they got a collection of African legends in this bag, right? So I'm going to pick one, and whichever one it is, I'm going to sample it and make a beat on the spot. All right, let's see what we got in here.
Turn up!
Clap out, y'all. Alright, what I want to do though is I just want to check what key the song is in so that all my stuff can be in key. So I use a program called Key Finder. So you basically just drop the track in. And it should detect the key. Joe really doesn't want to be sampled. Okay, so I've imported the first chop in sample one. So that's the original key. Alright, so I've pretty much got the part that I want. I was just about getting the timing right, and then we'll build drums around it and see where it takes us. Let's get some hats in there. Then we'll see if we can work with an 808 or bassline. So we've got an idea for the bass 808. layer these apps a bit more. So we can get a bit more trappy. My core is very old school, you know, very boom bap, so I try to incorporate that in most of the production that I do. My bad, I'm just trying to put an amp on the sample to make it sound more like an old school trumpet. Yo, my people, Kenze Funky, African Dojo Studio once again. I've just finished chopping up that Jomo Fela sample for the Tribute Beat series. And if you want to hear the whole beat, click on the link below and let's get to it.